Well, here I am at the Smart Energy Expo with my namesake, Nigel Morris. It's great to be here.
Yeah, it's early in the morning, you know, but yeah, it's great to be here.
Well, you've got to get in before the rush, you know.
That's
nice,
right.
And peaceful here. We haven't got like 1,000 people queued up wanting to see what's going on with Solenalytics.
Yeah, we've got a lot going on.
Well, you've got some stickers on the wall. What's all that about?
Well, this is a great way to describe what we do, because everyone knows us for a certain solution, but we've got more and more new solutions coming all the time. So, do you want me to show you?
Yeah, let's have a look.
All right. Cool. So, this is the solution that everyone knows us for, right? Our classic hardware, 6 channels, 4G solution. Everybody really, really loves it. Wonderful, wonderful solution, still really popular, but we know that the market is asking for other things too. So what we can do is go like that.
Oh my gosh.
And we can swap that, and we can now get the data from, for example, a Goodwill inverter. Not 4G, but there's a price for 4G as well, but we can actually use Wi-Fi, go through the Goodwill cloud, we pull that via API into Solenalytics, and you get exactly the same Solenalytics experience. So just a different way of achieving the same outcome. We can do it with Goodwill, we can do it with Goodwill hybrids, that's to start off with. We can do it with Sungrow, and we can do it with Fronius.
So no more switchboard work. You're basically just connecting to it, or using the smarts in the inverter.
Correct.
To do all the Solenalytics for you.
It doesn't do the Solenalytics. What this does is collects the solar data for us, and with your consumption meter that you'd put your smart meter, that gives us the consumption data as well. But what we do is then pull that from the Goodwill cloud via API. So really nice. And you know, for a lot of people installing solar systems, they're just throwing this gear anyway.
Yeah,
they're just doing their normal job. Install your Goodwill system, install your Sungrow system, and then we just plug in from here.
Because this is where it really happens.
That's where all the magic happens. It's where we do the rich analytics. It's where our plan optimizer kicks in.
Yep.
It's where our true performance algorithms kick in. And so the magic comes out in our little app.
Well, you mentioned plan optimizer.
Yeah.
You should explain that. Let's just talk to the crew here.
Okay. So
plan optimizer, you introduced it to the last conference to me. And
yes.
I think it was sort of just about to be launched.
That's right.
Yeah, and now it's out there. How's it going?
The short version is, I know that we did a count recently, and more than 6,000 homeowners have actually clicked on the Plan Optimizer link, right?
Wow.
So we know that people are going in there and using it.
Yep.
Did a quick scan on our dashboard the other day. We can see something like $1.8 million worth of savings available for Solenalytics customers just by switching plans. Well, I actually finally did it myself. I took our own advice. Switch plans, save $250 a quarter just by being on the right plan.
It's amazing how many people want to pay the loyalty tax, which is just hang with the same old retailer forever and never really consider that they're on a bad deal.
And it's, look, the really hard part about working out where to switch to is looking at every available plan and unraveling them and compare it. That is the hard part. I'm eligible for 36 different retail plans at home.
Yeah.
Right? You need a guy like JY to build a fantastic app which is fully automated that just does all that for you, and you just click a button and it does the estimate. So it's beautiful.
Wow. This is like, you know, good for consumers, it's good for the environment, and it's just fabulous to hear.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks, Nigel.
Thanks, Glenn.